science, yes we do.
We love science, yes we do.
We love science, science you.
We love science, science you.
When I say science, you say you. Science
you.
Science
you.
What? What's the matter?
You drank out of the milk carton and then put it back.
When you drink from the carton, you put spit in the milk.
Really?
We can prove backwash happens by putting powdered drink mix in our mouths to color the saliva.
The color swirling around in there proves a little of your spit goes back in your drink.
That's my backwash.
And what's so wrong with that?
Germs. Bacteria.
Let's test it.
To test for backwash bacteria, half the campers drank milk straight from the carton and half the campers, the control group, used a cup.
And everybody left milk in the bottom of the carton to test for bacteria. The campers then put the samples in an incubator for 4 days to grow whatever got into the milk.
So here's the bacteria when we used a glass.
I don't see any bacteria.
That's what's in your backwash. Look at all that bacteria.
Most of the bacteria in your saliva are either helpful or harmless.
But if you're sick and you drink straight from the carton,
you can spread those germs to somebody else.
So use a glass!